Martelli's got something lined up. You know, you are gaining some renown.
Well, all right. Capitale just about everywhere these days. Hell, I got some myself.
Word is, Martelli likes the way you handle them boys down at the docks. Way I see it, here's our chance to take their place. Seems some of these merchants working out of San Denis are no friends of the good senor. Been stashing Capitale left and right. Now I say we don't get fancy. They got stock down at the harbor. Stock burns. And when whoever's in charge shows up, Martelli wants them alive. And I'm betting they got Capitale to spare. Sometimes it's too damn easy.
What the hell's going on here?
Thank you.
Martelli's cooking something up. Well, all right. Tell me, you ever seen a ship go up in flames? It's quite a sight, I assure you. Now, don't worry, I ain't gonna ask you to light the fuse. Martelli's making his move against the competition down at the docks. Boat called the Antinor. But I know something he don't. They got people waiting. Serious people. If they caught Martelli's man, get him out. Get him home. And make sure to have a look around. I guarantee you there's Capitale on board somewhere. Here's to good hunting.
I might have to cut off the, cut off everything and cut it back on. Cause Dad, I keep having the same issue. Daddy, I keep having the same issue. Server disconnecting and stuff.
Tell you the truth, I'm surprised Martelli sent you. He ain't normally one to save his own. Oh, I feel woozy.
There's something wrong with PlayStation Network server. That's probably what it is, but excuse me for one moment. Thank you.
work putting that business to rest.
Morning.
Well, all right. Way I see it, if Martelli can't get this Capitale business under control, there's some powerful folk liable to take an interest. Revenue men, Pinkertons, folks none of us want sniffing around. You know, Martelli's talking about a new golden opportunity for anyone who returns enough Capitale.
Hopefully I don't go off air again due to some network server error. Probably PlayStation Network got some issues that need to be sorted out. Let's see how this thing goes. And if it does it again, I'll just rebroadcast and make it part 3 or 4. So, let's see.
I reckon I know what Martelli has planned for you. But you gotta find out the hard way. Seems you done your part of the bargain. Congratulations. Martelli sent you this. Good luck. I imagine you'll be needing it.
What else we got here? Hopefully this thing loads peacefully.
Senator Ricard. You recall we spoke of him? The man who has so foolishly been trying to make his reputation at the expense of my employer. He wishes to put himself and his beloved Lemoyne in the headlines of next year's Centennial State Fair in Sacramento. And he has devised quite the centerpiece. 3 of the world's most famous jewels brought together for a single exhibit. Except, we will ensure they never meet. One by one, as they are taken west, you will find them, you will procure them, and if you value my friendship as highly as you should, you will bring them to me. Today's prize, the Ember of the East, a flawless ruby, quite unique. Its color has been described as that of blood fresh from a deep wound. The stone is said to exert a potent influence on those around it, breeding jealousy, fear, even violence. A dozen have died trying to obtain it. I trust you will not be the 13th. The jewel has just made landfall in Annisburg under heavy guard. Though where exactly it is being held, you will need to discover for yourself.
Let's see what we got here. Alright, let's do this.
Thank you.
Okay. I might have to do this a little bit different.